Right, here we are, Predator Challenge on the Grand Union. Yes, better spend the tackle points.
Yeah, I've set my tackle box. So we're spending.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to change mine in game because it's not on the base tackle box.
Well, I've got to double check. I always double check to see on the inventory that it actually selects the one I want.
Oh no, I have to.
Because sometimes it doesn't.
No, I have to change it for this one.
I have to rechange it myself.
Well, no, I've got custom tackle box.
Yeah, I'm on the custom. I've got a custom for this one. But it sometimes goes back to the other one with the default one. Right, okay, I'm going up the usual. See what can happen up there.
Right, I'm just checking tackle box. I want the one we want. Right, got it.
I've just got to get my peg in the wheel chair.
Right, where's my rod place?
What
was that? Let's get stand on the water. Right. Yes, let's try this pencil bait royale.
Don't set me on the right one I wanted. That's good.
Oh, you managed to get the right one.
I don't.
Oh. Well, the water seems pretty calm.
Let's cast away.
Oh, got perch. Come to have a look.
Yeah.
No pike yet.
Yeah, I got a chance.
Ah, true. Right, one perfect strike and they yanked it out of the canal.
Well, perch uses the land.
A nice 12-inch perch. That's a good start. Because I've got to be 187.87 inches.
I'd have it 234.06 inches.
Oh.
I think I've got my peg in the wrong place.
I've got the pike.
You got the pike.
Well, he's looking.
Ah, no, but he's got to take, not look.
That's true. I think he will take.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, he's just sizing up the joint.
A perch decides to whip in and nick it from him.
No, I've got a couple of pike.
Oh,
a big one and a small one.
Oh. You've got me use your carp. Oh,
oh yeah.
I've got a Xander. Oh, lovely.
No, he's giving it some. Oh, he's just vanished on me.
What happens?
Come on, pike.
They come back?
Well, I think so. Yeah, they come back. And I've got one.
Well, I'm looking, they're not taking.
Well, pike take a bit to get going with it.
Oh, even perch.
Oh no, perch usually get straight in on the action.
No.
Is there a Xander nearby? Because
yeah,
the perch don't get it going with them.
There was. He disappeared.
Alright. That's one thing I've noticed. If there's Xander in on the action, perch don't want to know. But Xander eat perch.
I know they do.
Nice 24-inch pike.
Very nice.
Oh, I've got one of the big ones.
Oh.
And it's on a perfect strike as well. I've been cruising around. Yet.
Got me caught up as usual.
No way you do. No, it was cruising around.
Oh. I haven't seen no fight yet.
They'll come. Depends which way you're going.
Either way, I haven't seen them.
Well,
I think I'm too close up these dark ends.
I'm up the dark end, but I'm not going that way. I'm casting towards the bridge.
Yeah, I was doing over there.
In that last barge, or the first barge, depends how you look at it.
I went in between them. Probably hit the ground the other side again, so it's might.
Come on, Mr. Pike, give it up. Then we all can move on.
I like something to bite. I'm not biting.
Give it a chance. You have to bring it in slowly.
I am. I'm on a number, I'm down at two.
You should get a bite, you'll get it.
Oh, that's a tent, isn't it? Oh, the tents are about.
I did see a bream.
I haven't seen a bream. That's not what I want to do.
Come on. I'm on 50 pound line though.
I'm on 30.
Might be a line.
Oh, it might be actually.
35.39 inches. Nice. Yeah, get on 50. Because that's what I'm catching them on. It might be a bit overkill, but it's... Yeah. But you are you do catch fish with it. I say I'm straight onto a perch. Come off a pike, onto a perch. It's a Tropicat jewel. It's 14.18 inches.
Oh, that's a nice one. I haven't had anybody yet. This is crummy.
And I don't think I've had that Tropicat before.
No, I don't think I have.
Yeah, I'm retrieving on the number 3 setting.
No, I'm on the number 2 setting.
You should get.
No, I'm not getting nobody. Not even seen a pike yet. Got my tench, I've got my carp.
I haven't seen a Xander yet.
Also a Xander.
But you can catch Xander with this lure.
No, I can.
Good. Well, I've got the carp and the tench on a race here. I don't know why the tench and the carp are following this.
Not somebody. Oh, a little perch.
Yeah, it's a start.
Yeah, it's a start. Oh yeah, he's looking. There's a grey one.
Yeah, there is some grey perch.
12 inches.
Yeah, good start. Alright, they've all gone to sleep that way. Let's try it this way. Yep, there's a pike. Ooh, there's a big one. I think I've just seen a trophy pike. Come up. Oh, he's near me low. Oh, it could be that mamba. Oh, we've got one of the smaller ones.
The small ones took it away from the big one.
Well, he turned his back on it.
Oh, well then. Teach him to turn his back on it then.
Yeah, but...
Ah, little pikey. I've seen a little pike.
Yeah. Yeah, but next time I go across there, a chance are we'll get the big one.
Yeah.
He's very energetic, this one is.
What, the small one?
Yeah, he's really energetic.
Can be. This one gets up in dark, does this say?
No way, he's had his Duracell.
Hmm. Well, I should have said he's had his wheat a bit.
Oh, he's had more than that.
Or shredded wheat.
It looks like this pencil bait lure is doing the business. Just a bit slow starting though.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, 26 inches. Let's see if I can get that large trophy one.
Ooh. I got a bike. Straight in he went. They're waking up.
Yeah, they are doing.
There's the bike arm over here.
Well, I'm at 113.11 inches already.
I've had two small perch before this pike.
I've had some perch as well as pike.
Do some bigger sizes. You'll take what this pike is. I'll haul him in. He's got his Weetabix.
Give it up. Got a tench thinking he's going to go for it.
I just
don't touch that. I'm a good look.
Yeah, I know, I've had tension on carp, I've a good look.
Yeah, that big pike went back down.
He'll come back up, he will.
Oh, he'll come back.
At some point, he'll want to see what the fossil's about.
Yeah, I know, I've got a decent sized one down the other end.
Gotcha. 27 inch. A bit better. You can't get there quick enough.
I know sometimes I can't.
Oh, another little perch.
Oh, another pike.
Alright, it's dizzy. Come on. Off it. 12 inch.
Yeah, 12 inch is better than nothing.
Yeah, I got a few of them will be alright. That's right. Ooh, four strike on a pike.
21 inch pike there.
Cracky, that's a good pike.
There's some, the big ones are starting to show.
Yeah, I got a bad strike on him though.
Take your time, you should get it.
Yeah.
You never know, it could be black mamba.
Nah, it looks a bit too small for black mamba.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Yeah, the water does make it look a bit on their size, doesn't it?
Yeah. Black Mamba lives up this part.
I've not had Black Mamba.
And there's and Athena.
I've not had those two for trophy catch.
Yeah, they live up this part of the canal.
Oh. Don't venture into the main canal then.
I haven't had them in the main canal.
Yeah.
The first, the first
in the main.
Yeah.
That other one.
Yeah. The first time I had Black Mamba was just under the bridge.
Oh,
right. Just beside the bridge. I've never had Jolly Rogers in the main canal.
Oh, he's always stuck around here.
Yeah. EBZ, I don't think I've had him in main canal.
I've had Levin in the main.
Oh, Levin's always in the main.
Yeah.
But he will come in here as this
I
part
have had
as
him
well.
In here, yeah. Oh, man, he must have had enough by now. So I hear putting a boat. I hear about the boat.
Oh, we got a Xander.
Oh, that's nice.
A big Xander and all.
There is some. There's two trophy catch Xanders in here.
Yeah, there is. There's Pip and Nasher.
Nasher, yeah. I've had both of them.
I've had them both, but
thank you.
You get Pit, Nasher easier than Pit.
Awesome.
But apparently they don't. They live under one of the road bridges. But they seem to have moved, or Nasher seems to have moved.
Yeah.
But Pip is hard to find.
I know. That was the last one I got. Pip.
Ooh, 24.23 inches. That's a big Xander, isn't it?
Oh yeah,
a
big trophy.
No.
Where the trophy?
No. That was big. I thought it was Nasher, about the size of it.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, my mother, big pike have come out to play.
You're coming out.
They're coming out to play.
You want
I got
to.
A good strike on him.
Oh.
Oh, I am happy just looking by himself out of it.
I've got a big one out here. Trouble is the perch and the
I'm gonna nick out in front of it.
Well,
oh, this might be a trap.
I ran out of time anyway.
Stick it back out.
I'm sticking it out.
I've done that before, even with pipe.
Yeah.
Just bung it out and shoot at it then. Right under their noses.
Yeah, it's going to, and I've got it.
You got the bike?
Yeah, it's huge. I think I might have Black Mamba.
We're looking at the colouring of the fins, possible.
Yeah.
Possible.
It's a trophy.
I think this could be a trophy. Because this one's big. We've got yellow fins.
Yeah, that could be Black Mamba.
Oh, cool. I've never had. So I wouldn't know.
I say Jolly Rogers has got blue dots.
I can't see in the water for the blue dots.
No, if it's looking black, it's black, possibly Black Mamba or Athena.
Because I'm in the dark, so it's a bit hard to say. But I'm letting them run themselves silly. At the
yeah,
moment.
Black Mamba and Athena are very hard to land.
I'll get up sooner or later, sunshine.
They take some getting, they them two do.
But this one's getting taking some getting. Come on, sunshine. I don't have one.
Well, if this is a big one, it's going to take me over my score, I think.
I'm working up to it.
Well, I'm at 159.23.
Yeah,
I'm doing a lot better on this round.
Yeah.
I think my tackle's right and...
Yeah, it seems to be fair enough.
Yeah.
Come on, sunshine. Come on. Don't be shy.
I know, I wish this one would give up.
Wish you would, I know.
We're going around your circles now.
Yeah, we are literally at the moment. Come on, sunshine. Don't be shy, what have you? Gotcha. Who are you? Ooh. Oh, it's Levin again.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah, 54 inches. Jeez, he's getting more harder and harder.
He's getting to be seen quite a lot, that trophy.
Yeah, you're not kidding, I've got him about 6 times, you know.
Yeah.
I have. I'm off the black number in that.
He'll possibly show. Oh, it's this one, we'll give up the ghost. And so I can land it. Come on. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, there's the perch.
I've got EBZ.
Oh, I got 11, you got it.
Yeah. 56.32 inches.
Yeah, it's like just a fraction bigger than leather. Yeah. Only 54.
Well, I'm at 215.5, but I beat my score, so I'm at 24 now.
You're catching me up.
I'm catching you up, yeah. The one between us, I don't recognise. Melts Gaming.
Nah.
Don't recognise that one. Name. Oh, Jarrett Jacobs. I'm now above you. Another big pike just here. He just vanished on me.
Well, they've been doing that. Now you see me, now you don't.
Is this a new trick? They can now vanish?
I don't know. I thought it was a bug.
No, it's the spawn points and... They've gone deep down. Yeah. Where you can't see them.
Yeah.
Oh, caught a boat.
Does the length count? Does its length count?
No, afraid not.
Oh, that's a shame.
And I could have won it with that then.
Right, again, they go on the perch.
Come on, take it, it's another big pike. Oh, this is coming to be a good tournament.
Yeah, I'm getting a few perch.
All counts.
Yeah, it does.
I want this pike to make its mind up.
Oh.
He's made his mind up.
Four strike, what have I got? No four strike.
Well, just no pike. You know, but at the barge.
Oh yeah, Levin did that, it butted this one up the side here. Oh, actually this one's going to do it the same. I've just got a poor strike.
You got a big one on poor strike?
No, it's a smallish.
You should be able to still get it in.
Yeah.
Come on.
Let it wear itself out a little bit.
Amazing how easy it is to get these piking on poor strikes. Even the large ones.
Yeah. Just let them run themselves silly.
Yeah. You're alright as long as you got some decent line on.
Oh, I've got my £50 line on.
If you got weak line on, then you got a problem.
That's my braided one.
Got you. 30.22. And I've gone up a level. Right, I'm above. Oh dear, I'm above you.
No, this aircraft's like 31 inch. No, I'm not far off. Can you give me score?
Well, I'm at 2.45.
I'm at only 2.99. Inches. Oh, I've got Jed. 30 Jed.
Oh, you got Jed, have you?
Yeah, I got Jed.
I think he's an easy one to catch.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I've had that, but I've caught him before or not.
Might you probably have.
I don't know.
Yeah, he's one of the easiest trophy purchases, Jed is.
Well, I beat this goal. By 2 inches.
There's a pike. Ooh, two. And a Xander to
top it off. Oh yes, got him. Got Mr. Big Pike.
I've got a big pike. Oh, it could be a trophy.
You reckon?
Yeah, could be.
Maybe it's 11.
Hmm?
Maybe it's 11.
No, I think it could be.
You had the other one, haven't you?
Oh, I've had EBZ.
Yeah.
No, it's looked all black.
All black? Is that what black mambas are?
Yeah, black mambas, black and with yellow dots or spots. So is Athena as well.
Oh, yeah.
I think they live under these barges.
Ah, they probably do, you know.
And I went under near one of these barges.
That's where I've been going up under there.
I've got a feeling I've got them because they've shot up the canal.
No.
We're 30 odd, here it comes back. Yeah, we're going, yeah, we're under the barges. Yeah, this has got the all marks of Black Mamba.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah, it could be. It's certainly a trophy catch.
Yeah.
I'd be surprised if it's not.
Come on, sunshine.
Yeah, they live under these barges.
Yeah.
Just out of range.
Hmm.
You got to tease them out a bit.
Oh, yeah. You have to tease the parking general out.
No.
Under their habitat.
Yeah, but them two in particular, that's the only way you can get them.
Oh, come on.
But they're very hard to land.
Yeah. that 9 inches.
Ooh, that's a size.
Yeah, I want to drop you out.
Oh, don't tell me you got your second wind.
Huh?
Oh, when they get a second wind, Black Mamba or Athena, they fly off.
Oh.
I don't want
to.
Yeah. I think I've got it. I managed to get them with a second wind.
Oh, cool.
This has got to be Black Mamba.
Yeah.
It is. 52 inches. But yeah, that's Black Mamba. It lives under the barges.
I might have that Mamba.
Right. Ooh, I'm at 18. You get your position right, and you get your cast right, you can get up the sides of them.
Yeah, there you go.
I don't know whether we'll see Athena.
I don't know.
You either get one or the other. You don't get them both normally.
Mm.
I don't know why this carp is following this, because he's never going to hook onto it. Yeah, you can use your land then.
Yeah, alright.
You just need to take your time.
Yeah. If you can't come out to light.
Come on, Mr. Perch, if you're gonna take it, take it.
That's what I thought was gonna happen the way it darted in.
Yeah, it darted
Perch.
In. But
what the pike got
no dice. I ain't got the pike near it.
I had two or three.
Well, how about that? So just a Black Mamba, which uses...
Well, that scares them off.
Yeah.
And Black Mamba comes out.
Oh, yeah, it could take some land in that one.
Yeah.
But there's also a Xander nearby. No, don't like Xander. No. That's just quite a size this Xander is.
Yeah. Could be the trophies.
Well, could be Nasha.
Yeah.
I doubt it's Pip. Who knows?
Mm. If they bite your rod, hook themselves on your rod, you'll never know.
That's it. Oh, got a pike back. Oh, I've got a perch. Finally got a perch. But it's not... There we go. Nice 12-inch perch.
Yeah. Ah, 34-inch pike. That will do nicely.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a bad fishing session.
Not tonight.
No. Ooh. I thought I had a dolphin coming up then.
Ooh.
Just looked like it as it came up this pike head first. Just looked like a dolphin at the right angle. I thought, ooh. A dolphin in the Grand Union. Shock horror.
There's dolphins in the Grand Union.
No, there isn't actually.
Not sure what Westminster. Ooh, I got a Xander. Xander next to Thomas for a park.
Wow.
Interesting.
Yeah, I got another big pike. He wants to make his mind up.
Well, he's gonna bite or not.
Yeah, it's too late, you've run out of your time, dude.
Well, you'll never get a second chance.
Yeah.
Don't we?
Well, yeah.
Oh, come on, Mr. Xander. Stop playing silly. I've got Pip.
You found Pip?
I found Pip.
Oh. Usually Pip's not down this part.
Well, I have just got Pip. I am now surprised at that.
Yeah. Well, Nash's is somewhere.
Yeah, they're all made together.
Yeah, well,
yeah. Ish, yeah.
Well, apparently Pip is Nash's brother. Oh. Apparently.
Right.
Oh, I got that big pike. Yes, we did. Yeah, no, Pip is usually elusive to get.
Oh, that's probably the second time I've had them.
Could be another trophy here. I wonder if it's Athena.
Ooh, I think she'll come out to play.
Yeah, could have. I don't, it's not Jolly Rogers because it's the wrong colouring. It does a backflip, Athea does.
Does she?
Yeah. Oh. And then gets a bit violent with her tail at the line.
Mm-hmm.
And she's just done it. So
I think I've got Athea.
The colour, the markings look like her.
She's similar to Black Mamba?
Yeah. I doubt this is Black Mamba.
Not twice. Much of a, not many throws.
Yeah, no, I don't think it's Black Man, but I'll be surprised if it is. But yeah, it's... But it didn't come from under the boats. Came out of lily pads.
Unusual.
Yeah. Unless it's the one that's been hovering around. Come on. Yeah, got him.
You got him?
Yeah, could be. No, I don't think it might be. Oh, it's EBZ again.
Oh, dear.
It's 57.92
yeah,
inches.
Yeah, it's a big one, that one.
Yeah. It just looked like a bit like Athena.
Oh.
Ooh.
What?
370.99?
Make that a bit more because I've just got a perch.
Oh. Well, I'm not going to get anything down that end because of EBZ. What? Oh, we've got the top here. Yeah, EBZ's easy to catch.
Yeah.
But the way it was acting, I thought it was Athena.
It looked like Athena, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, the colouring looked a bit like her as well.
Probably from the same family.
It could well be.
Ooh. Maybe not. Full pike. Little pike.
Oh, there's another big pike there.
You've got the big ones still coming out, though.
Yeah, the big ones are coming out. Just got to catch them. Oh, made top 15. With what I've got so far, I'm very pleased with.
Yeah.
368.26. Oh, we got a perch.
Yeah. I'll take 2 minutes in that.
Oh, it's done. So 12 inches, that would do.
What's that? Oh, 27 inch.
27?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's what you want, isn't it? The odd 12-inch here and that.
Oh yeah, it helps out in between the pike.
Yeah, it does.
Then you can get them in so quick.
Oh wow. Do this pike taking it, not that perch. Oh, I landed it on top of the pike as I cast it out, so.
Pike didn't get the hint then.
No, it didn't. Still not getting the hint. It looks like thinking, what do I do with that?
Yeah,
oh, I've got a Zander now.
That's what I've got.
And the perch. And we've got the Zander.
Oh, I've got perch. 12 inches perch.
I got the Xander. Which is this Nasher because he's going like a steam train.
Oh, Nasher goes like a steam train, so they're perch.
Yeah, they go. No, it's not. But 24 inches of Xander will do.
Yeah. Not last year or last year, no.
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 Oh, another big pike appeared. And now it disappeared.
Hmm.
It's gone back down. It's made some really big carp come up.
Oh wow.
But you try and catch them.
Yeah.
You never seen a lovely boily.
No.
Got ya. Oh, that was easy to get a pike in. Oh, it's only 22 inches, no wonder. Oh, we're in top 10. Where's his big pipe gone?
I don't know, my fish have disappeared.
Got fish, but the wrong species.
Well, I can't even see the carp back there.
Oh, got carp and bream.
I haven't seen a bream, I don't think. Could have been. A tench. Seen
tench. Oh, well, I've got a tench. There again, does this.
Also one goes dead.
Yeah. I've got a perch. The trouble is this perch is a bit going for it.
There's been some do that.
Oh, it's Axel.
You've got Axel?
I've got Axel. Oh. It's 16 inches long.
Oh yes, Axel's big, yes. I've got Xander. Yes, Axel is quite big.
I'm actually surprised to see Axel, actually.
Yeah.
I thought he was in the other part of the canal.
Well, he's taking a chance up here, obviously.
Oh, big pike, alert.
Oh, Axel's got the pike with him, hasn't he?
Yeah, it is a big one as well. And I've got it. It's going to take me 8 minutes to get it in there.
Oh, really?
It is a big one. Turn the tension up a bit. Could be a trophy again. You got something interesting?
Yeah, funny looking Xander.
Oh.
He was pretty cool, was there no one on his back?
Oh. I just want this pike in. Don't be shy, come to the bank. Come on, pike. Well, this one's casually went up to the lure and thought, yeah, I'll have a bit of that action. Didn't race to it. Come on.
Yeah,
3 minutes already.
Maybe about four.
Do you reckon four?
I average that. What about you?
Got it. Just over 3 minutes. And it's EBZ again.
That's what, the third time?
It's about the third time, yeah. We'll have 56 inches. Takes us over 500 inches.
Yeah. a bit of an easy goer tonight.
Is that on the prowl?
Yeah. Gotcha. Ooh, a bit quicker this time.
Oh, we're on countdown.
Yep, countdown.
Xander's perch.
They'll do nicely.
Yeah.
Big pike. Go away.
No.
Go away now.
That took a big pike appeared.
No, that's not nice.
Oh, it's a carp. Oh no, pike. Perch, thank you. Get in this net. Stop dancing around.
Go, Xander.
A 12-inch perch, we'll have that.
I'll just see a bream.
One thing I'm seeing them put in these venues is chub.
No, there's chub in this.
It should be chub in the Grand Union, shouldn't there?
Yeah, it should be. Size eels.
Oh, you don't go there about eels. It's not, they're not gonna happen. No. They've said that, Dovetail said that. There's gonna be no eels. Mm. Apparently one of them don't like them anyway.
Oh no, they're not. They're in.
But no, it has been said. Because people keep asking for eels and yeah, they've said no. We're not doing eels.
Yeah, sure, definitely.
There's no, yeah. That's what I was thinking about it. There's a species missing.
Yeah, chub.
Chub.
Definitely. Oh, there we go again. Come on, Mr. Perch, in you come. Thank you.
I've got pike.
Yeah, no, it's on the end of the hook.
Oh dear.
Only a little one, luckily. Probably do them in 2 minutes.
Not really, no. Because yeah, they go is. Like a steam train.
Yeah. I'm getting bigger ones in just over 2 to 3 minutes.
They're taking me nearly 4 on the massive ones.
Yeah. Rubbing that perch would get it. Got him in the bag.
Got the perch?
No, the pike.
Oh.
22-inch pike. In the bag.
Up in there. Come on, perch, stop dancing around. Thank you. Oh, 11-inch perch.
Good size.
Yeah, it's a bit small, but it will do. Oh, we're 7th now. Oh. You gone up?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, the pike come out. Oh, nice one. That'll do for handing if I can get him in. I've got him in. Little perch. Probably injured. But now I've got nothing now. Oh yeah, I've got all.
That was a good session.
It was. Oh. No way to go up any further though. Ooh.
Managed to crack the predator on the Grand Union.
Crack it, I'm fourth.
Where?
Fourth. Yeah.
Where did I come in? Let me have a look. That was a good one. I enjoyed that. Seventh. I got up to seventh. Well, actually, I thought I got higher than seventh. Yeah, I came in at seventh. Ooh. We were talking some big numbers there.
Yeah, there was just no way to get up to that one. Oh. Pretty close to my personal best.
Yeah, not bad.
Ooh. Well, I would say Undead Frog's finished.
I would say so, but that's a...
That's a huge amount, though, isn't it?
That's a score and a half. That is 924.75 inches. Okay. That's a score and a half.
Okay.
It cements this place being number one.
Yeah. No, I'm happy about that one.
Yeah, I was happy with that.
Yeah.
That's been the Predators Challenge.
Yep.